It's Tata's T2024 and Divya Deshmukh is playing a grandmaster. And in this position, she sacrifices her bishop. He takes with the knight and here she sacrifices the rook. And basically, she has a big attack and she wins and the opponent resigns.